While you watch this film, 80% of unpaid housework is carried out by women every day. 6 men kill a woman every hour. 7 girls under 15 become a bride every minute. Human beings, women and men, newborn babies. We arrive at seeds landing on Earth, and it's during germination that roots identity start shaping. How those little pieces of life will grow up, beating their hearts for sunlight in their souls. So just wondering, are we taking care of our seeds? With the pollution we breathe or the chemicals we intake? Are we the food we eat or the images we see? Are we the toys we play with, or the values we have been educated by? Are we the sounds we hear, or the screams we shout? And above all, are we what we do, or are we what the society has created out of ourselves? Miseducation, stereotypes, workload, forced relations, blue for boys, pink for ladies, early marriage, sexist ads, sexist marketing, harassment, patriarchy, salary gap, teen pregnancy, bossy roles, childcare, economic dependence, prejudice, cleaning, washing, cooking, vacuuming, ironing, and don't forget to be nice, to be strong, to be cute, to be sexy, to be everything, everything but yourself. Keep scaring, fearing, crying, hitting, sinking. Feel lonely, feel guilty, feel shame. And never, never, never complain. Is that what we really want to be? Maybe it is time to change it. To change how we accept injustice. To avoid the privileges we keep denying. And to stand up for equal rights. Giving the chance to a future where we all could teach and could learn the way to feel the roots we are.